The War of the Worlds by H.G. Wells.
Chapter 1. The Eve of the War.
No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that this world was being watched keenly and closely by intelligences greater than man's and yet as mortal as his own.
I want to stop you right there because I've been to several planets. I think Earth can kick Mars's ass anytime. I don't think there's one planet that can hang with us in a fight. So anyways, continue.
A large number of people must have walked in spite of the heat of the day, so that there was altogether quite a considerable crowd. One or two gaily dressed ladies among the others.
The hoes are always going to be there. Like, think of the NBA bubble right now and how, you know what I mean? There are ladies who somehow are getting into that. For sure, there will always be one or two gaily dressed ladies. Anyway, continue. Sorry to interrupt, but continue.
There was a mouth under the eyes, the lipless brim of which quivered and panted and dropped saliva. The whole creature heaved and pulsated convulsively. A lank tentacular appendage gripped the edge of the cylinder. Another swayed in the air.
Tentacular sounds like what Terry Hatcher would say, like Space Seinfeld, where she would do a one episode arc and they would be like, are your kind of octopus like appendages real, or are they surgically enhanced? And she'd be like, they're real and they're tentacular.
Hey there, I'm Blaise Mancias, and this is my new show. It's one part podcast, one part audiobook, and it's called Let's Get Lit.
This is interesting, though. I like this.
Really? So you were intrigued by it?
Yeah, I would read this, you know, if I were reading. Are you reading this whole book? Because I'll just listen to this audiobook version with live commentary.
I am, actually. So if you don't want to read, you can continue listening, in which case you'll be good.
Yeah, I mean, I told you, I'm doing my nicotine patch of audiobooks, so this is perfect.
Check out Let's Get Lit anywhere you get your podcast. You'll get the entirety of The War of the Worlds with commentary from some very funny people.